Today, in 1580, King Philip of Spain declared Dutch rebel William the Silent an outlaw and offered 25,000 crowns for his head, an absolute fortune. King Philip declared that William the Silent was a pest on the whole of Christianity and an enemy of the human race. And William, he didn't say anything.